it's welcoming.
Hi.
I like Miss Frederick because she's nice and she lets us help with the guinea pigs and the hamster.
Miss Brent is the best reading teacher ever.
Miss Brent is the best reading teacher I've ever had.
I love Coach Weir because ever since I was in kindergarten, he made the most funniest games I've ever played.
Tell me something good.
Miss Moran is so nice.
Music is fun because you get to learn more about music and you get to have more fun.
What about Miss Martin?
Miss Martin helped me with reading speed so I could get be a faster reader.
I'm thankful for my teacher because Miss Fletcher she's really nice, she's fair, and then she gives prizes to whoever gets their grade good. So, and she's one of my favorite teachers.
Tell me something good.
That our teachers are kind and patient with us.
I'm thankful for Miss Ramos because she helps us teach music and it'll help us for the fourth grade talent show.
Miss Mendoza is very helpful because she helps you in your math skills.
Miss Frederick, Miss Holly.
Miss Dottie.
Yeah.
I like Miss Frederick and Miss Holly because they always give you a second chance and be nice about it.
I like all of the subjects of like math, science, social studies, computer, art, and music. Those are all my favorite subjects because they're all interesting.
And go.
We like Miss Grogan because she teaches perfect math.
And she's a great math teacher.
Coach Weir is very helpful because he helps you stay in shape.
All right, do it again.
We're thankful for our school.
We're thankful for our teachers.
Thank you, Mr. Hatfield and Miss Grabonic.
All right, tell me something good.
I like College Hills because all the teachers are really nice.
I really like College Hills because all the teachers are just so nice and everyone's just nice.
Now go.
I like math because it's fun for me.
My favorite thing about Miss Cook and Miss Mendoza is that they're both very kind and they give us creative and challenging tasks to work on.
Ready? Go ahead.
So, I like Miss Grogan because she's encouraging. So if you don't want to do it, she pushes you into it. Sometimes if you're doing work and then you say you don't want to do it, she always pushes you into it and then she helps you out if you don't understand something.
I like Miss Holly and Miss Frederick because they let you do your work and give you the second chance all the time.
Tell me what you like about your teachers.
I'm thankful for Miss Frederick and Miss Holly.
All right, tell me something good.
I like music class because I learn new things every day.
Miss Mill because she's fun and she does really cool stuff. And yeah, she's challenging. She does challenging stuff too.